What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. I'm back with another video. Before we get into it, I need y'all to like, comment, and subscribe. If you're new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button. Next up, we got NBA YoungBoy. Last night, he dropped Steppa. At this point, I would not be surprised if he ended up dropping a mixtape right before the album in April. Like, at this point, in the last 2 weeks, he dropped so many new songs, so many new videos. So it's like, hey, we ready when you are, buddy. But let's go ahead and get into this video.
Hood Rich shot that shit.
Hood Rich. Bird Joy's flexing. Down on me, I'm doing fine, so let them talk about me. You better keep your head on in the streets. Boss a nigga, yeah. Everybody say sassy. But ain't no murder, only coming with me. I'm my fun stuff,
Hey, him and his team. Hey, they invested in better production, and I'm here for it, bro. I'm so here for this shit. I'm loving this. I hope they fucking continue, cause these last three videos he didn't drop, they've been hella good as far as production and song wise. You feel me, bro?
Yeah. Song come out right now. I'm a fucking contractor now.
Contractor now, bro. Yes, that's what the fuck I'm talking about, bro. That's how that shit done for real. And I noticed that him and Floyd Mayweather been in contact. Like Floyd said, they've been speaking on the daily. So it's like, that's exactly what he needs. Like, he needs a good role model. He needs someone to push him, show him different things. Like, Floyd said that they was talking about investing and, you know, to mow other shit. But it's just like, damn, bro, at 24 years old, like, I'm here for it.
Come out right now. But come to me, I guarantee you speak that you gon' hear a sound. Talk out, bow, bow. I'm a fucking contractor now. I can't put my cleats on and come out right now. But come to me, I guarantee you speak that you gon' hear a sound. Talk out, bow, 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 bow. I was sitting inside myself, I was counting bricks. I was counting on your mail to get me through this. But more than anything I wanted was your loyalty. Like, you ain't fuck that and ain't nobody fuck with this. But I can make your bezel glitz, earrings and big necks. The 16 at 4 cause I'm saying that I've been flexed. You can try to book, I step like Bigfoot, bitch. I work for everything.
You know, YB has a very unique taste in fashion and, you know, the way he dressed. And I'm not knocking it because he really be stepping on some shit. You feel me? But it's not too many people I see, celebrities or in general, that has this type of like, I don't even know how to put it. Like, he just has a unique style and fashion. You know what I'm saying? Like, he's very different, which I fuck with a lot because I love being different.
I don't know who gon' die about this shit. Fuck that trap. I got shot. What you gonna do is six the crew in NBA. Fuck that trap. I die one of you.
Six the crew in NBA. For the ones that don't know, Six the Crew is the people that B-Way's with. That little clique that B-Way's with. And B-Way is his biological brother. You feel me? He also rap. I do got some, you know, reactions on my channel of B-Way. He hard too. But NBA, Six the Crew, 4K Trey. Hey, they clicked up.
Pussy niggas play. You shot it. You could try to book. I step like Bigfoot, bitch. I work for everything I own. Who gon' die about this shit? 4K Trey.
I got shot.
What you gonna do is Six the Crew in NBA. 4K Trey. I doubt one of you pussy niggas play. You shot in your face. That ain't nothing but an early grade. Better watch the fuck you say. I done sat up in that hole for 30 days while they investigate. I done sat up in that court just staking out. You know the top gums trying to get my money up, but fucking up. I'm loving her. But the truth shot it bad for the game. I ain't going insane. I ain't going insane. Keep my mentor. Keep my mentor. Keep my pistol. Keep my pistol. I ain't crashing like the other nigga. Crashing like you. I'ma get money. I'ma get money. Keep on smoking, keep on smoking, keep getting loaded, keep getting loaded, keep on pulling, keep on pulling, while I send them here. ba-ba-ba. What's in here? Ra-ba-ba-ba. What's in here? Ra-ba-ba-ba. What's in here? Ra-ba-ba-ba. Down on him doing fast, so let him talk about me. You better keep your head on in the streets. What's a nigga? Everybody say sassy, but ain't no murder, only coming with me. I'm a fun
At this point, it don't matter what YB drop, I'ma fuck with it. Like, at this point, like, for real. And I know I'm not the only one out there who feel this way. Because, I mean, YB can't really disappoint. Like, if y'all accepted him for who he is and the shit that he do when it comes to music, then y'all gonna fuck with everything he do too. You feel me? But if y'all enjoyed this video, give this video a thumbs up, share this video, and subscribe to my channel. If you're new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button and join the fam. I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.